Hey guys, my name is Demon Rebuild and welcome back to Astroneer. And in today's video, you're very lucky mind you, we're going to be traveling to another planet and taking a look at what's on offer there. Let's get into it. I might just take that off, put that there for now, yeah. Resin goes there. Alright, let's see, can we build a crane? Fuel condenser, I want to build one of them too. No, we can't. How do you build a crane? Maybe print it. Where's my printer? It's over there. Ooh. Battery. Holy shit, that's one hell of a battery. Generator, one seat, solar panel. Solar panel would be good. No, I still can't build a crane. Shit. Copper. Okay, chuck that there. Got that. I'll keep that on me, I think. Same with the tethers. Power. Can't really do much with that. That battery would be important to keep on me as well. Shit. I love how I just parked my car right in the middle of everything. Alright, I can sell some stuff, but I can build a truck first. That's pretty cool. Oh no, aluminium. So I need 4 aluminium and 2 copper. Okay. I don't want to give away all my stuff. I just got this. I need the hydrazine. Alright, let's put 2 resin as well, I guess. Still no aluminium. Fucking hell. I need to find something more valuable. Okay. Maybe this would be a good time to use my shuttle then. Seeing as I can't do much else, what resources? I need tethers. Beacon, yeah, I'll bring a beacon actually. Power would be good. I'm trying to think. Obviously need the hydrazine as fuel. Yeah, that should be all right. All right, let's see where we can get off to. Boop. Nice. It actually looks quite full of fuel. Nice. Okay, that's my planet. We can go to another place on my planet, or we can go to a different planet. Exotic. Barren. Arid. Tundra. I think exotic would be nice. Let's go over there. So that's my planet. We're leaving that. Hello, exotic planet. Yeah. Alright, So let's see if we can find a good place. I don't know what those yellow specks are, but let's just go right there. Looks good. We kind of missed it. Oh no, we got it. Whoa, shit. What the f- I could die just getting out of my ship. Ah! Especially if I do that. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? Oh. Can I take that home? I can take that home. Alright. Do some exotic research. The fuck is that? Oh, that just falls off. This place is kind of creepy, actually. Why is it so yellow? Oh, there's more research. Probably because it's exotic. It's like, there's a lot of things to research over here. Alright, we've got to build some tethers. I wish you could build like a little base. Come on. There you go. And I should chuck my beacon down when I leave so I know to come back here. Because it's got good tethers. I built some good tethers. I don't know what that is. That looks like something good over there. It's like ladder, right? That's what we need. Holy crap. Is this No Man's Sky? That's a lot of laterite too. If I dig too much, I'm just gonna dig right down into what the fuck are they? Honestly, I should have brought my storage rack. That would have made a lot more sense. But now that I've got the thing to research. Oh. Oh, we don't need that. Whatever. Why does our power not actually do anything? Oh, it fell off. So sad. Okay, well, we can't really do too much here. Our backpack is full. Like, we can explore a little bit and just look around. I'll just chuck that off too. Also, what the fuck are they? They don't look nice. They look like really big things are the stuff that hurts you. Cool. Oh, my battery's full now. Oh, that's a freaking spaceship. Okay, we gotta go over there. That'll have some good stuff. But we're out of tethers. So we gotta make this quick. Oh, shit. debris, titanium, resin. Is that copper? It's copper. We're taking them. We are taking them. See a compound. And actually, sneakily take that compound. Get rid of the power. Because I'm taking copper. Alright. Oh shit, we need oxygen. Oh fuck, that was close. Oh shit. That was too close, guys. Also, is that good or bad? I don't know. Looks like it has something to research on it, but we good for now. We all good. I'm definitely gonna come back here. This place is so cool. Holy shit. I hope I have enough fuel to get back. Freaking better. I do. I hope I do. Oh fuck, I forgot to put a beacon. Alright. Well, that place is gone. Never gonna find that place again. Wait. Wait, what? Where is my planet? Where's my planet? I can't get there? The fuck is this shit? There it is, it's there! Let me go there! Don't tell me I'm freaking stuck on this until I find... Oh my god. Oh no. But there's my planet! I can see them! Radiated. I don't think I have enough... Oh no... I'm stranded in space. Okay. Okay. It's fine. Settle down. Try pick the same spot that I found before, if I can. I think it might be this one. Oh, come on. Oh, you beauty. Look at that. Okay. I need... How am I even gonna get fuel? How? I need to freaking find it? Can you honestly expect me to find fuel? Oi. I needed you. Fuck. This shit got difficult. I don't know, I half expect to like just be able to randomly find my planet again. Also, if I go down there, I ain't coming back. That's for sure. So, I don't know, let's have a quick look down this way. I don't want to run out of tethers either, because I haven't even found compound here. I'm out of tethers. I'm out of tethers. Right. I mean, sure, it looks nice, but... There's oxygen. If I can grab the oxygen, Nice. Okay. I can actually grab it. Cool. So that'll keep me going. Laterite. I would love to take it. I really would. And I take that back. This oxygen is not going to keep me going for very long at all. At all. Why? I'm running like a freaking retard. Uh-oh. Okay, there's my tethers. Oh, I was worried I went the wrong way. I gotta try my luck. I don't know what else to do. Oh, come on. I'm basically out of fuel. See, when I started, I had like a full tank of fuel. I think that's why I can't get back. It kind of looks like my planet, but... No! You're shitting me! Okay, I'm gonna choose a different place. A different place on the map. Right there. And it's gonna give me hydrazine. We're gonna get a shitload of hydrazine. We're gonna go back into space. And we're gonna get out of this mess. That's how it's gonna work. What the fuck? I don't actually think it's possible to get a worse location than that. That's... Oh man. Oh my god. Is there even... Fuck me. Okay, well, we gotta try it. Oh fuck. Wow! Oh, I just respawned here anyway. Holy shit! Can I even get rid of them? They're like in fucking midair. I think I just died. I can't even fucking move. Come on. Come on. Wow. I'm standing on top of my own corpse. Are you serious? Come on! Just fucking fall off, whatever. I can't even get back up. Going back would make me die. I got nothing for tethers. No compound. I could stay here. There's oxygen over there. But I can't get there. I don't know what that is. It's power, but gotta try for that oxygen, man. I'm not letting this file go. God damn it. I worked so hard on this. I worked so damn hard. Oh, really? Why are there so many of those fucking things? Alright, where's the hydrazine? It's probably like right there. Yeah, that's where I died. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna run out of oxygen. Gotta dodge everything just to even get back to my thing. I see laterite. I don't want laterite. How are you supposed to get rid of that? They fell, at least. Oh man. That's me. That's me right there. Well, it was me, I guess. Just fucking cover that shit up. Cover that shit up. Yeah, you stay in there. You think about what you've done. Alright, that'll give me power. Now I could probably get down here. Gotta make sure I can get back up. I gotta say, that's a pretty damn cool staircase. It even goes like underneath itself. Fuck, I'm an architect, man. I guess I could just die and then... whatever, it doesn't really matter. There's literally nothing. There's that big, huge thing. There's fucking nothing. Oh my god. Even in the caves, there's nothing. I'm dying in here. I'm gonna die. My light is getting smaller. Yeah. There's my planet. I miss you. Alright, I'm gonna have to end that episode there. Will we make it out alive? Will we get back to our home planet? You'll have to find out in the next video. I'll see you then. Take care.